AdventureCORPS. From the organizers of the world-famous Badwater 135, the epic ultramarathon from Death Valley to Mount Whitney, comes a team race. The Badwater Salton Sea. On the last weekend of April, since 2013, AdventureCORPS has been challenging ultra running teams of two or three to run, not in a relay, but together, through 81 miles of Southern California desert and mountain. Competitors begin their journey from the seemingly post-apocalyptic shores of the Salton Sea. Starting from an elevation of 234 feet below sea level, teams will traverse through the Anza-Borrego desert, climb 8 miles up a jagged cactus-lined trail through El Hole Canyon. They will cross two mountain ranges before ascending to the finish line on Palomar Mountain, one of Southern California's tallest peaks. Ultra runners will gain 9,000 feet along this epic route. They'll combat weather, ranging from daytime highs above 100 degrees and 50 mile per hour wind gust, to nights with near freezing temperatures locked in by heavy fog. A testimony to the difficulty of this race and the spirit of teamwork, ultra runners, along with their support crews providing food, hydration, gear, and so much more, can only conquer this epic challenge by working together. For more race information and to register your team, visit www.badwater.com.